कैलकुलेट टैन इनवर्स टैन 10π/3। हाउ डू वी कैलकुलेट दिस? सी, वी शुड गेट द आंसर टू दिस वन, सो लेट अस टेक द आंसर टू बी वाई, एंड द कंडीशन इज वाई शुड लाई इन द रेंज ऑफ टैन इनवर्स विच इज -π/2 टू +π/2। आवर आंसर शुड लाई इन दिस इंटरवल। क्लियर विद दिस पॉइंट? नेक्स्ट, शिफ्ट टैन इनवर्स टू द अदर साइड, इट विल बिकम टैन वाई एंड दिस नो चेंज। नाउ कंपेयरिंग बोथ साइड्स वी गेट वाई टू बी 10π/3। Does this lie in this interval? No. So reject this answer. Next, tan 10π/3 is exceeding that interval. So we should decrease it. To decrease it, I subtract 3π. Now whatever we are subtracting, we should also add the same thing. Next, tan. Now 3π I write at the start. This you calculate. 10π/3 minus 3π. We get +π/3. Okay. Next. Here we have pi, so tan is not going to change. It will remain tan. And inside we get this angle π/3. Now the question is, will we get here plus or minus? To answer that, we should look at the number before pi, which is 3, and 3 is odd, and all the odd multiples of pi, they lie in either in the second or in the third quadrant. So now to select the quadrant, we should look at this symbol. Here we have plus, that means angle lies in the third quadrant. And in the third quadrant, tan is positive, so put plus. On the other side, no change, equal to tan y. Now comparing both sides, we get y to be π/3. Does this lie in this interval? Yes. So this is our answer.